Press my ear against your back. Not even a week after we met, I felt your heartbeat fall like raindrops in a bucket. You used to have a pretty nice spine, but I neglected to give it a name. So each time I tried to straighten it, I couldn't get its attention, and I placed my palm upon your collarbone. And I wish to fall asleep deep in your marrow, as gently as a mouse curled up in a ball, as gently as a mouse until tomorrow. We ripped off all our clothes, and this included all our jewelry, and we ran hand in hand back when you brought out the beast in me, the parts that are dormant. I wish to set them. Of this night, I make myself believe I can sleep easily alone. But there's a hunger under my skin, and it's gripping at my bones. There's a hunger like a lion's, and it's ripping right through my bones. So I push my limbs all forward like a tree does in a storm, and then I walk into the kitchen. And I lean against the window. I'm as calm as a baby lamb that is being led. I'm as blue as blood before the blood goes red. And how it hurts even in the sun. It's a goddamn joke how we can hurt even in the sun. For a heart beats the best in a bed beside the one that it loves. Yes, a heart beats the best when in a head death becomes irrelevant. If you're dreaming about dying, then you're not really living, darling. You've gotta be starving, you've gotta be starving for it. And if you're crying by the moon in the sun, you better up that chin. Twist your hips. your neck. Twist your hips and crane your neck. Twist your hips, crane your neck. Twist your hips and bend your body back. You've gotta be starving.